that Greece has made a good effort regarding education of refugees. So there was a special program for refugee children, trying to give some tools to these children to be integrated in different educational systems around Europe. So not focusing on the educational system in Greece, but trying to give some more, let's say, help to, because these people are very mobile, and this is probably the case in with the Venezuelans in Colombia and other places, in meaning that the migrant, the fact that the migrant changes from one country to another does not mean that he or she will leave to this country forever. So what we learn is probably not to focus on our educational system, but try to be open, to give the necessary tools to empower these children and these families to adapt to this new situation, and probably to the fact that they are very mobile. Because when you invest on education and you invest on children, that's true, you also invest on schools and on teachers. And this is something that remains. And it's very, very useful for what we talked in the beginning. So diversity. We do live in a world in movement, on the move. So it's, I think that, for instance, from our example, our teachers, the teachers that were involved in refugee education, even if the next year, for instance, they were in a school or in a classroom without refugee or migrant children, these are skills, these are global skills. These are skills for to enhance inclusion anyway, and to adapt to that diversity of the class anyway, because classes are diverse, and this is the rule and not the exception. School is a very good, school and education are privileged, let's say, spaces to do so. So through education, you can transform what people think. And we saw this in Greece, for instance, involving getting Greek children and refugee children together in the classrooms, and then asking also the parents to participate to some common activities like the National Day of whatever, yeah. Or we organized in a camp a very big party for the end of the year with all the schools that were involved with this camp. And we invited also the Greek parents and the Greek classmates of these refugee children to come to the camp. So we opened up the camp and we made a huge fiesta. And this was very successful. So once you take the risk to put people together and make them work together, I think it works. And for children, it works for sure, because children in any case will play together. The problem is adults. The problem is the parents.